This is take two on this song for me, and it's the trifecta. The most beautiful song I've ever heard, by the most beautiful songwriter I've ever heard, Ron Sexsmith, if you don't know by now. And it's going out to the most wonderful person that I know, my mom, if you don't know by now. In every nowhere town, there are somewhere dreams patiently holding out to grab the brass ring to see their dreams come true. Lights a spark through the dark end of the mind till light appears in happy tears. That's where my love shines. If we've disquiet in mind, there are silent days to see ourselves defined by all we embrace. And I long to hold you with all my might as through the night our hopes combine to ignite our eyes like fireflies. That's where our love shines. In every nowhere town, there are somewhere dreams gracefully reaching out to pull love strings. And I've seen what love can do. I understand it's like the candle glowing in the wine. It fills our heart with silver stars. That's where my love shines. Ooh, when light appears in happy tears, that's where my love shines. My love shines. The second one, I may not remember all the lyrics to. I wrote it myself, but I might not remember. I wrote it in 2009. It's called Always Be There. It's about that time when some kids like me, they work too hard and they miss out on some things. Don't be like me. I'm so sorry that I missed your first communion. I'm so sorry that I missed your first brownie pin. And that I missed all your dance recitals. And that I missed when Sigma Phi let you in. Now all I can do is make this promise to you. I'll always be there for everything that you do. How I wish I'd been there when you formed your very first band. How I wish I'd been there rocking in your parents' garage. I wish I'd been your hero at the senior prom. I wish I'd been the guy who pinned on your corsage. Now all I can do is make this promise to you. I'll always be there for everything that you do. Why couldn't you have been my girl next door, holding hands with me in the park? Why couldn't I have been your boy next door, fumbling with your sweater in the dark? But all I can do is make this promise to you. I'll always be there for everything that that you do. I'm so sorry. This last one today is, unfortunately, it's not just kids who have imaginary friends. Sometimes it's adults as well. And I think that's what this is about, although Ron Sexsmith could probably tell you better what it's about. Imaginary friends, they will always let you down. They'll stay until the good times end, then you won't see them around. For they run where the action is, then they cross you off their list. Can you comprehend now? Two imaginary friends, you don't exist, no, no. They'll ask you where you've been, but never wait for your reply. They'll meet you when your ship comes in, but never meet you eye to eye. All the friends who've been real and true wonder who you're talking to. One thing you can depend on, imaginary friends, they can't see you, no, no. Well, you can paint them a beautiful picture, but they won't understand. Ooh, you can count all your friends on the fingers of one scalded hand. Imaginary friends, they will always leave you hanging. They'll stay until the good times end, then you won't see them again. For they've gone where the action is, and they've crossed you off their list. Do you comprehend now? Imaginary friends, they don't exist. No, no. Do-do-do.